A Major League Baseball umpire picked up in a John sting went to court today. Brian O'Nora of Austintown entered a not guilty plea when charged with misdemeanor soliciting and possession of criminal tools 2 months ago. He was one of 14 men arrested in a human trafficking operation in Liberty Township. O'Nora's attorney, Damian Billack, told the court they're working towards a resolution with the prosecutor. Another hearing in this case was scheduled for next Thursday.